When we choose a switch, we often see the words support stacking or support MLAG. They may seem similar, but in fact they are quite different. Stacking is a network solution composed of two or more stackable switches. Switches that are part of a stack behave as one single device. Some mainstream brands have slightly different names for this function, such as Cisco StackWise, Aruba VSF, and Huawei iStack. MLAG, or Multi-Chassis Link Aggregation Group, allows multiple network switches to work together as a single logical switch, providing redundancy and increased bandwidth. Simply put, the mechanism is to connect two or more switches via peer-link and form a link aggregation group to act as a logically single device. There are differences and similarities between them. First, stacking and MLAG are proprietary, that means you cannot implement switch stack and MLAG with switches from different vendors. And, stacking port capacity is limited by the maximum switch stack quantity specified by vendors. MLAG is not subject to this restriction. It is easy and flexible to add another switch east and west or north and south to form a new MLAG. In addition, from a management perspective, as the switch stack can be viewed as logically a single device, it has a unified IP/MAC address. Therefore, logging into any device in the device group is equivalent to logging into the main device. MLAG doesn't have a unified IP/MAC address, and all devices are independent and can be managed individually. Though stacking simplifies management for a single control panel, it reduces its reliability. MLAG has higher reliability for it has dual control and management panel. During network upgrades, MLAG can truly achieve ultra-short interruption time and uninterrupted services, without changing the original network architecture. MLAG is usually applied to the spine leaf network architecture and the core/aggregation layer of the three-tier network architecture to provide ultra-high reliability for servers or switches. It has separate control panels and an isolated fault domain, which gives it a better ability to balance load across links. But, the network maintenance is difficult. And, stacking is often used in the network access/aggregation layer where the stack units are located closely. For example, when the edge device ports of existing switching equipment are insufficient, the number of ports can be flexibly supplemented. QSFPTEK switches offer both MLAG and stacking solutions to help users scale network bandwidth. The table below lists specific switch models that support MLAG or stacking. If you just need a simple solution to increase the number of ports, we recommend the S5300 or S7300 series of stackable switches, which can expand your network capacity while simplifying management. For bandwidth-hungry applications in the core network for the spine or leaf architecture, we recommend deploying S5600 or S7600 series switches to deliver high reliability and scalability for future-proofing your network. If you are interested in this, visit the official website at qsfptech.com.